To be honest, it's more than one thing. It's changing the place or getting out of office, changing the environment, get disconnected from people, from networks. At the same time, you're doing your hobby and you are enjoying a good friend in the same time. So you have a good company, you have your hobby, you go diving or spearfishing, staying a few days in the sea, which like is really peace of mind. In the same time, you just changing the environment and getting to another new places that you like. So it's many things in the same time. It's not only one thing. We have a say in Arabic, they say, you don't know you're a friend until you travel with him. After you travel with him, you know you're a friend. So, believe me, this group of people didn't come out of nowhere. It's all picked up. You know who you travel with because we traveled together before. We know Khalid, we know the other Khalid. We know Fawaz very well, and they know us, and otherwise they won't be happy to travel again with us. Or we travel with them. So it's a good company, that's the main thing. You need the guy who's serious when it's need to be serious. You need the guy who make the sense of humor, who laughs a lot and make fun of everything, even if it's not funny, he make it so funny and laugh. You want the guy who's like really experienced and have some experience in the place you're going and how you do. So it should be a mix of, that's what make the trip is something unforgettable.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. They're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society. Another day, hey, and you don't have to hide away, yeah. You'll be a mad boy, but for now it's time to run, it's time to run. Run, boy, run. This ride is a journey to run, boy, run. The secret inside of you, run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy, run, boy, run. And disappear in the trees. Tomorrow is another day, hey. You don't have to hide away, yeah. You'll be a man.
Fawaz wants to spend more time in the water. He want to do more longer dives. He want to stay the whole day in the. For me, it was changing my work routine and get out of office. And in the same time, do something what I like, which is diving and spearfishing. If I get a fish, I get a fish. If I don't, then it's done. Khalid, I think the picture was good. That he's coming to take a picture with a big fish. The other big Khalid, he was a little bit like, I want to explore a new place that I never been to. So I think everyone has a different objective, and all of those objectives have been achieved. Even if we saw a lot of fish, we saw wahoo, we saw yellow fin, we saw the doggy, we saw the job fish, we saw many fish. We caught some. And we missed some, but this is the sea. When you go to the sea, it's you don't have this fishing 100%. you will not get a fish every trip, even if you go to the same place. Even if it's the same person, same boat, same spot, you might one day come with a fish, and another 5-6 days you don't come with a fish. So I will not spend all this time to come here and get angry because I didn't get a fish. I'm coming here to enjoy my time.